just noticed that life in Baghdad is improving a little bit. It's not only mess, not only bombing, not only political mess. People start to organize themselves. They're opening new restaurants, new boutique. Slowly but surely, life is going to be better in Baghdad. So, in spite of all bombing in Baghdad, the life continues. New shops, new billboards, everything around us. New telecom show, satellite. Even new telephones. Hello? Hi, how are you? I'm in Karada making my